Why did you cheat on me so many times?
Okay. I didn't cheat on you so many times. I did not, like, do the act of cheating. And I never slept with anybody else.
You didn't?
I never slept
you
with
didn't?
Anybody else.
Hand stuff?
Hands down. What?
Hand oh. stuff?
Yes.
It's disgusting. It fucking sucks. See, I'm still upset about it.
I know.
It fucking sucks.
But hey, I never slept with anybody else.
Mouth stuff? She went down on you.
Yeah.
That's fucking gross, man. That's cheating.
I never said it wasn't. When something says so many times, that implies like sex addict or something like that.
Just own up to it, though. Like,
well, I also want to give you a clear understanding, maybe, of what you don't know. The question is, why did I? And I think it's because I was interested in other options.
Why didn't you end it with me if you were wanting other options?
Well, I did. Look, that night that it all kind of first started, we didn't do anything. We talked. And then about 2 weeks later, I broke up with you because I felt like I had been dishonest. And then that's when something happened. You know, when you ask, when you say, like, we were young, we were in college, you know, you have one way of kind of coping about it. And it's kind of, you know, now as we're really talking about it, why did I do it so many times? Probably. Yeah, I don't have the answers. When you think about the first time we met, what do you remember?
You know, I honestly think about that time, which obviously wasn't the first time that we met. But I think about being at Burley's apartment, and you were on the phone with Laura, and I came up to you. You know what I'm talking about? I don't know. When I put my mind to it, I wanted you.
Didn't you kiss me?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. You know what I'm talking about.
I do. No, I was in Ian's room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Which, yeah, this room is kind of a fun room for us, isn't it?
What do you cherish about our time together as a couple?
The kind of traditions that you and I would do together. Those are things that, you know, I miss and I think about when I think about, like, what's a good relationship is, you know.
Like us going to the movies and getting a popcorn and soda, Sprite.
Yeah, popcorn and Sprite. Just
every time. I still crave it. Yeah.
I still do it. Yeah. Huh, these are so nice. Like, what's your fondest memory from our time together?
There was a night when I was in the apartment with Rebecca and Winston. This is a good memory. and we were in kind of a rough patch, but you came over and slow danced with me and rubbed my feet. And do you remember this at all?
Not quite.
And we listened to, like, oh, it was that guy that was at Marsha's.
Uh-huh.
Do you know who I'm talking about?
Yeah. I'm gonna hold you till it's over.
Yeah. And you held me, and you danced with me, and we stayed up for a long time, and...
I do remember that.
Yeah.
I somehow said something to the effect of, I could marry you right now. And you said, well, if you propose, I'd say yes. And, like, that was...
yeah.
Like, and I just... And it was kind of nice that I had to walk away from that. And, like, think about that. And I just felt so amazing. It was good. Like, I saw it, you know?
Yeah.
I could see it.
Yeah.
If you could change one thing in our relationship, what would it be? And why?
I think there were a lot of trust issues. I know there were a lot of trust issues. And I blamed you for a lot of things, but I wasn't perfect. And, oh my God, we grew up together, you know? Like, mm-hmm. It's, I wouldn't be the person I am today, and we wouldn't have the relationship that we do now if it were any different. Because we loved each other. We were so in love with each other. You know, I wanted to marry you. And it's like, I don't think I ever want to do that again. This is real heavy shit. But it's a really scary and vulnerable place to be in.